Hello everyone, after a couple of good league matches where I was satisfied with my performance, I experienced a roller coaster match. So let's see if I can find a way to win this kind of match. Vamos!
Up.
Guys, it was a big disappointment for me to lose this kind of match. But I am glad that even under pressure in the super tiebreak, I tried to be active, attempt a couple of net approaches, and I did not just push the ball on the other side of the net. So I'll keep working and see you in the next video. Thank you for watching.